up in a hearse. You niggas gon' end up in a dirt. Dirt from the trenches had to make it work.
Yeah, I am. Hey, Josh, right?
Hold on.
Does Michael
need help? Hold on.
Does Alex Roman know? Oh yeah, my charger port's in your car. Oh, okay.
Hold on. Look at
what?
Look at Discord.
Stream?
What are you goons conspiring here?
Wait, what happened?
What, Sig? I said Discord. Dum-dum. Bacon Banner? Sup, dude? I still don't understand your name. Back in LA? What?
Should I be concerned?
Hello?
What's happening?
I don't know.
Well,
I don't know where he even went. He's not even here. I don't know what he was gonna say. He just fucking disappeared.
He was like, "Does Michael know?" And you were like, "Look in Discord."
I don't know what he was gonna say, but I was just gonna say whatever he was gonna say, just letting you know Michael was in the stream. That's all I said to him, and then he fucking disappears. So I don't know what he's saying.
I'd be worried.
Back in LA. What? Baconator? Bacon Banner, I mean? I went to Mexico? Wait. Oh, you're back in LA because you went to Mexico. Oh. Okay, that adds up. What you do in Mexico? Wait. Breast milk Alabama. What the fuck, Nate's Lego animation? What type of name is that? What the fuck's wrong with this guy? Eat tacos? Sounds like a fucking mood. Don't talk to strangers. I don't know. Just fucking barfed inside. Do I have a PS4? No. I have an Xbox One that I don't use, but it's upstairs and my brother uses it. So yeah, that's cool. Topanga. Move like no fucking strangers. Topanga. Save ya. Sup, Sig? How you doing? Very cool. Cactus. That's a pretty cool cactus emoji. I'm a fan of... Dude, cactuses look pretty cool, so I fuck with it.
Like the cactus behind you?
Yep. Sig, did you hear me say, how was your day?
Yes. I just didn't respond.
Did you do anything?
Nope.
That Puerto Rico life.
Yes, very fun. Tomorrow's the last day.
Oh shit, dude, I keep forgetting it's Friday. I legit keep forgetting it's Friday.
Dude, it's Cash App Friday.
True. I think I can. I'll get my paycheck Sunday, but I think that's when I can get it. Cause I don't.
Then you can spend that paycheck on soda.
Oh yeah, huh? I forgot about that. Yeah, I do.
Don't worry.
Dude, I need to fucking tell my mom. She'll be fine, but like I just need to tell her. I keep forgetting. I've been working, so I don't even see her when I work, cause she gets home right after I leave for work. So legit, I don't even see my mom until I get home at 9:30. Well, like 9 usually if I don't get food afterwards. But dude, I got in shit 3 times in a row.
Wait, what happened?
No, after work I got sheets 3 times in a row this week. And I probably shouldn't, because now I gotta pay for gas and shit, so.
Oh yeah, you got the car now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what card's your mom gonna get?
She got a RAV4?
The one that my dad has?
I think not as new. Like, I don't know what year. I think 2006, she said, maybe?
Interesting.
I think that's what she said. I don't know. All I did was pay $1,000 that I legit got. Wait, no, I don't even want to. I sound horrible saying that.
Look, bro, congrats. Congrats, you got a car now.
Yeah, I got a car.
Didn't post in your Snapchat story. Didn't happen.
I was thinking about posting, so then I remembered the day I got it, but it's whatever.
You're gonna be cringy and name your car.
Nah, that's kind of gay. I was thinking about it, but nah. I'll just say she's a beaut.
Because Tara was like, yeah, Patricia. And I was like, who? Like my car. And I was like, shut the fuck up.
Power bitch. You're number one techno bitch.
Campus life is depressing.
Cool. I don't know if it can be as depressing as Sig in Puerto Rico.
Yeah, at least I'm not here for, a month and a half?
Two?
Oh.
It's been like two, hasn't it, Sig? It has to be. It's felt like two.
I think
no, it's like a month and 20 days, so it's almost two.
So basically two.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, just want to save this as well.
Josh.
What? Holy fuck. Sorry,
sir. You don't work Sunday, right?
No.
You wanna go hit some strikes at bowling on Sunday?
Yeah, we can.
Because, you know.
You sound like
that.
Chris Griffin from Who? Me? No, I don't. What? Bro, isn't that guy retarded? That's a retarded one.
They're both retarded.
I mean, yes, but like, I ain't fucking that dumb.
That's funny. But, yeah, because I get back tomorrow, but Sydney's away tomorrow. I mean, if you all weekend tomorrow, too. But, I don't get back.
I work tomorrow.
Yeah, okay, I hope so. I mean, I don't get back
to 4:30 to 9. Woo! Let's get it. Whatever. Make lay bread.
Hey, you know, I should make tip.
Okay.
So, later.
Later, skater. Sig in a little, I'll tell you something. KK.
KK.
I gotta check my phone actually. About the something. Hey, I got plat 3. Tfue and Ninja? I don't know. Tfue is cool looking, so Tfue. Can you play Rainbow Six Siege? I don't own the game.
Totally not biased in picking Tfue.
Ninja's a dad, basically. Why would you want a dad? Take a moment, count my guap, count my guap. All these racks bumming in, they bumming in. Hold up, hey, count my guap, count my guap. Can I stop coming in? Coming in, pulled up in the drop top. They drop dead, pulled up in the drop top. Drop dead. I already told the guy I don't have it, but you know.
Shit, maybe he didn't hear it.
Okay. Yeet, skeet, and delete. Steady causing habits. Okay, my mom might still be up, so I could go up there and ask her now that I think about that. That's too much work.
I'm so bored. I'm just trying to queue on a 2v2T. The server already started like 2 minutes ago, so I'm pushing 170. So it is. Yeah, it's gonna be a while.
Come on, guap. Come on, guap. Can I stop coming in? Coming in. You put up in a drop top. She dropped it. I put up in a drop top. She dropped it. My diamonds dancing high skies. They hold it. Oh, fuck. My planet, my home. There's no way I'm hitting that. There's no way that guy almost just scored. What the fuck? Like a drag. And what a light speed hand with. What with all these Rocket League? I'm sorry I enjoy Rocket League. Legit, I stream for fun, and Rocket League is fun to me, so... add that up in your little calculator. It's the Bumblebees League thing. Darn. Dude, I could have scored that if that asshole was in the mound. Damn, I really shot it shitty. Oh my god! How'd I do that? We're gonna sit right here for a great pass, okay. Or them scoring. I should have rotated backwards. Yep, I jinxed it. I was just asking. Well, I was just telling you why. Damn, I should have really rotated back. See, the one time I don't rotate back, I enjoy Rocket League 2. Cool. Oh, fucking shit, bitch. Okay, don't let them score again. No! That was so perfect, man! Girl! Why was he following me like that? Dude, my shot was gonna be so nice, too. Even though I suck, I can't get a win. Oh, that's rough. I have too many hours in this to not have a win. If this guy goes... Holy shit. Ooh, okay. And I oop. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Okay, that worked out for the guy. Then he left the match. Man's really just left the match because he got sword on. I was going for a demo, but I missed. Four chord shorty. They can just leave and they'll be fine. What a snipe. Bro, a sig. You know, the Jared, that one Jared works at fucking Giant. I don't know how he's not fired yet. Man's fucking doesn't care. I'm pretty sure he says, like, offensive shit to them, to people. He says about... It's funny. Today he came in with, like basketball shorts, you know? But, like, they had a little bit of white in them. And I guess you're only supposed to wear all black, and you're not supposed to wear basketball shorts. And he's like, now I gotta go see if I can even wear these, because they yelled at me. I forget. And he was, like, yipping and yapping, and he was so mad. He's always mad when he goes there. It's kind of funny.
Red nose. Run it to the wall, to the window. Acting like Uno. My dog, there's a Cujo. I'm a bitch like I'm Bruno.
Dude, I could get diamond tonight in this month. Solo standard. Easy.
You guys go to the same school? Yeah, Sig and I do. Mostly everyone I play with goes to the same school, so. Yeah. I'm slinging it, I ain't with it, they'll never frame.
must. They want me dead, but I ain't scared. I got my change up. It's a murder, yeah. They screaming out murder, yeah.
But yeah, we just we grind in the same school every day, baby. We grind for the dough. That would've been dope. I pinched it off the fucking wall. That could have been nutty. Let me do some research real quick. So, so sick. they exposed Michael.
Which one?
L.E.
Who? Patterson?
Simmons and Vic.
Ooh. What happened?
They told Jay about him. Jay. About him. L. Lying.
Ooh.
So, yeah.
That does he
not yet? Cause they just did it tonight, so I don't think she's said anything to him. That's why, cause remember, that's why, cause this shit just happened right as I started streaming. Well, they told me right before, right? And then I was like, oh yeah. And then I was like, yeah, you guys should get on Discord later because you know how we talked about it the other day. And then I start streaming and I join and I call at the same time. And then I realize, wait, that's not a good idea. And then Michael's over here. Does Michael Lee know? And I'm like, oh no, he's in the call, dude, or in the stream. And I'm over here like typing. I'm like, no, stop. Dude, you're exposing. I mean, he's gonna know either way. So either way, he's not gonna like us at all. Or so yeah, I don't know how that's gonna turn out. I feel like that'll happen tomorrow and I hope when I'm at work. So then. Yeah. Simmons works tomorrow too, I think. So I think we're chilling until we get off of work. But. Toad, let it go.
No one. So how did they tell her? Like, did they?
They exposed him. They fucking used images and shit.
Oh, they just.
I think Vic right. Caught her.
Oh. Big bro.
I don't know. But I don't know if you heard Simmons, but he was very passionate about trying to expose because he felt bad, which I do too for her. And it's awful how he treats her. What is saved by that guy? Immortal Empire. What a name. It's not a PSN name, it is. Shutting, don't wanna play no games with me. Okay, come here and lame with me. Living every day with me. In pain with me, yeah. They say with me. Oh my, wow. He just sniped that. Holy shit. Rapping skills 10 out. Thank you, bro. Someone fucking Funtime Freddy. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Someone sees the true potential in me, man. That's a first. No one ever sees potential in me, man. Teammate, what are you trying to do? Fucking stealing shot us? And also, why'd the other team blow up our guy? We just have my teammate's just chilling in the net, and they fucking blow him up, and the ball's not even in anywhere of threat. You ain't going nowhere. Really? I just see him as singing. Well, like, the song is rap. Like, I think you guys mean, like, basically the same thing. Like, the song is rap that I'm listening to, but then he just says rap because, you know, it's a rap song, you know? But, like, yeah, it's still the same thing. It's singing. Nice fucking shot, dickhead. Dude, we just went 5 minutes without scoring. What the fuck? Don't go in. Don't go in. Thank God I didn't jinx myself. I'm knocking on wood. Can't do this anymore. Better not to be ignored. Put my pedal to the floor. I spread my wings. I let them soar. Vroom. Fuck. We got dicked up, dude. Yeah, let an eagle out my soul. Yeah, an eagle out me more. Yeah, big bang. Bang. Let it rain. Bang.
She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me, yeah. She gon' let that shit bang for me.
I should do that more often. Wow. That's that. And then. Wait, and then. I never knew Chicken was champion. Oh, yeah, I'm champion. Okay, I got it recently on threes, and I play with some friends from school. But my highest rank is platinum. Oof. But yeah, I just got that recently because I used to be diamond 3 in that, and I didn't usually play it that much because I'm not a big threes fan. But I was playing with them because, you know, I forget how. Oh, because I started actually. Michael Patterson, GC212, he told me that Chris plays. Which I don't really talk to them that much, but, you know, they still associate with me. They're like, yeah, sup, dude. And so then, yeah, then I just got fucking there. And then they're like, you know, you're not that bad at the game, so actually, let's play. So, yeah, we play. So yeah, now I played with them, and they're both very good. So we got to champ all collectively. We were all diamond three. So we all collectively grinded from diamond three, and we're champ. So that's fun. It was fun getting champ. I still need to grind, but I'm gonna get the diamond rewards. So that's epic. Mind when I'm on the road, do I? Yes, come. Bang for me. She's like that shit. That's not my intention on that shot. It wasn't to stuff him. It was more to get that touch, but I got a really too far in front of me. I was gonna try and control it with the side of my car and then try and flick, but I took a really shit touch. But I still ended up scoring, so. Dude, what a center, but neither one of my teammates were up. My high rank is unranked. Oh no. Oof, I have bought every single rocket pack. Really? I haven't gotten one. I probably should, because there's a lot of stuff I could get. But I didn't play as much. Now I'm playing a lot more, so it would probably be worth it. But when I started playing again, I didn't play as much for it to be worth it, you know? But now it would probably be worth it for me. Dude, these wheels are dope. I got them off of my friend. Well, I traded. What did I trade? Bubbly? I traded bubbly. Black market decal. I flipped the wrong way. Yeah, I traded bubbly because he really wanted a black market decal. And I was like, I got bubbly. And he's like, oh, okay. And then he just traded me. I didn't even know if it all added up to how much bubbly was. They were saying numbers and I didn't really look into it because I trusted them, so I was just like, fuck it, whatever. And I was like, I can't use two mystery decals at the same time, and I'm like, I fuck with heat wave more, because I mean, like, just look at heat wave. Fucking Jew, man. I should have jumped over him to get it. Should have said yeet. Fucking flew over him. Dude, that guy has the fidget spinning reels on my team. What up, Preston? Fuck, why'd I fucking backflip? I'm a fucking tard. Okay, okay. Okay, cowboy. I got fucking bumped. Oh, wow. That actually did something. I thought him going up was going to be pointless. It's like, who the fuck texted me? Oh, yo, son, how much does your bowling device cost? The cart costs 40. And then, really, it doesn't matter what your battery is. Bryce U. That's what the guy's name is, and I really just want to fucking Bryce him, man. Ah! Oh, the smock. Fuck, how much was the smock? 40, I think? Or it might have been 30, and then I paid 40 for G. I forget. I think it was 40. Look it up. Because I just paid from a retail shop. Because someone bought it for me from a vape shop. Okay, well, we didn't. It's not like the last game where I lost in 8 seconds. So that's a plus. I believe in you. Okay, you fucking. Next time I'm stealing the ball from you. You little fucking shithead. Finally, fucking Lee. That's racist. Sup, Christopher? What up? I think, son. I can look it up on the internet. I think it was, cause I don't think we really got it for any cheaper. I think it was just retail. And what was I gonna? Oh, I was thinking something way before I answered Slender's question. I don't know why I was thinking this, but I want to, because Preston and now Slender are both here, so I like both of their opinions. Well, maybe not Preston so much, but Slender, I'll get your opinion. Well, it's not hello controller. It's not even for me. I'm just curious of what your ideas are. So, and for you, Sig, how young is too young? Sig, Sig, I can't hear you. Oh no. Rejoin call, Sig. Hello? Oh no. Oh, I hear.
Does this refer to high school students or?
Okay, how about you're my age?
I would say just. How old would a freshman be?
I'd say at least sophomores. Freshman is cutting it, I think.
Oh, wait, for seniors? Then yeah, fucking sophomore.
Well, sick, I said my age and I'm a fucking senior.
Well, I'm
17 and a sophomore can be 15? 15 going 16?
I'm 16 and I'm a senior.
Sophomores can be, well, I'm 17. A normal senior is 17. 18. 17, well, 18. What was I gonna say? So, either 17 or 18 is a senior, but you can be 18 like later on. Like, I'm gonna be 18 in May, so legit for me. I'll be 17 mostly all my senior year, so really, yeah. And what, they're like 15? Hey, Zach's here. Zach. Okay, your age, right? Zach's 18.
Gonna say some fucked up answer.
Zach, how young is too young? Is there any way, any pay to win? Not in Rocket League now. Lol, what a question. Your age is, say, 15. I feel like 14's cutting it, but like if you're 17, I feel like if you're 17, it matters when your birthday is for this shit to be weird. Because if you're 17 and that person's turning 15, and you're turning 18 is where it's really cutting it. But like, for a grade perspective, I would say senior to sophomore. And then that three years from any gap is what I'm trying to say.
What exactly are you saying?
No, I don't know. I just wanted to see people's opinions.
Job of the morning.
Job.
So, what did you guys do?
Oh, you know what we did.
Oh. Oh, okay, good question. Now you guys are both here. How young is too young? For in say our perspective, our age.
Dude, like sometimes I look at a good 12-year-old and I'm like, okay, so like 17-year-old, right?
Yeah, 17-year-old. How about grade perspective? 17, how many like, years?
Like 15. 15's the lowest you can go. I don't think you can.
Yeah, that I agree with that too.
All right, I'm gonna turn off the lights. Yo, is big in the ball?
Yeah. That's legit what everyone else agreed. Preston, 14. Yeah, 14. I don't know.
That's a bit weird. I mean, 17. Like,
they have to be turning 15 first off, and it matters when your birthday is too. I feel that's when 14 is like you gotta really.
Yeah, 14's young for like a 28-year-old.
Yeah. but 15, yeah, too young is only when you aren't born because you never want to. What? My birthday ends in 20 minutes. Aw, happy birthday though.
Yo, who said that?
Fun Time Freddy, dude.
Fun Time Freddy? I fucking love you, man. Happy birthday.
At my school, seniors date 9th and 10th graders. What? Well,
that's just
okay, 9th is weird.
Well, 9th is a bit.
10th grade is 15, age of 15, so that's not that bad. But 9th is a little bit weird, Preston.
Check your phone, man. I just sent you something funny.
Yeah, check your phone, dude.
I saw that. I saw it when you sent it.
You didn't even laugh? Dude, that's
it wasn't that funny. Not funny, didn't laugh. That's what I was gonna say in Elite Gamer Squad when he put Creeper.
Oh, damn, dude, who put Creeper?
Probably 15 is too young. Well, for you, Zach, because you're 18, yes. But, like, in a normal, like, if you were... Zach, if you were...
No one's too young for Zach.
True. See, Zach is just hiding himself. He's saying 15 is too young, but he's hiding himself right now, you know? He doesn't want to be exposed.
Am I Mega Man?
Yeah, you're fucking Mega Man.
Because Zach... Is he good? Zach, I...
Fucking hey. Cyborg. Sorry.
Because I know what... Zach, I know the things you said about Riley, and you know what her age is? Exactly. So I don't want to hear it, Zach. I just exposed Zach, sorry. When I was in 4th grade, people would date Lil. That's disgusting. XC, guess your age? 13. 8, Preston said 11 or 16.
That's gay.
That is pretty darn.
No, I'm losing in Smash right now. I'm playing as goddamn Mega Man, dude.
Her age is 14. I'm
12. Bowling ball? We're like a frisbee? Oh my god! I don't know how to play this man.
Bro, moment minus 4.
Wait, is he there?
Well, Lightspeed, when he was talking about her, she was... Wait, what was Zach was it? Zach was 17. Okay.
Wait, we're still talking about this age thing?
Well, no, I was just exposing Zach. Zach was 17 and she was 14.
That's funny.
And he would say things about her. But I mean, I could not agree with the things he said, you know?
What did he say?
No.
I don't think you should...
Yeah, I can't. I physically can't say those things.
How did that?
But just assume a Zach and what he says.
Oh, it's a bomb.
I'm some nigga with a sword.
About what? About Riley, Zach. That's legit what I was saying the whole time, Zach. Zach, I know the things you said. Zach, we that's why I'm not gonna expose you too much, but yeah. Like we keep those things together of the things we said, but you know. Cause I know what we both said, okay? I mean you agreed a lot of the time, but you know.
You agreed a lot of the time.
Cause I said things.
Should we meet the group?
I think you guys are good, because I don't think Yinder is in And
okay.
I can check right now, or after this game, I can guys, check.
We're not. We didn't go bowling.
Yeah, I know you didn't. Well, I.
Alex, what do you think? Yeah, what do you think, Alex Roman?
Fuck, I gotta turn you guys up and call, but I'm in game.
Okay, so Alex, you there?
Alex,
I told him.
Yes.
I told Sig what well, a little bit of what I know.
What do you think about it? Yes or no? Just say it's one.
About what I was saying, right? Or what I told him, right?
Yeah.
Sig. Wait, yes or no? What exactly?
If you agree or disagree that what they did.
Are you okay with it?
I could care less.
Oh, okay, yeah. All right, so we're on the same page, guys. You just gotta change roles in the Discord once when Judgment Day comes.
Zach just goes, oh, well, so he knows the things he said. Yes. He said, want to ban. Or he said,
Zach
to
was
come
with us.
Over at my house at my hours. No, I that was still back on the Riley topic. Sorry. Oh, he just said, yeah, Zach agrees, yeah.
What, you swallowed my...
Wait, what did he swallow?
We're playing... Yeah, he's playing as Kirby, and I'm playing as Snake from Metal Gear.
Yeah.
I swallowed his rock.
Yeah, he swallowed my rock.
That's kind of hot. Did he shoot it back at you?
I was on a roll.
Aw, come on. Snake, you're gay, hey, dude. Snake is some regular nigga, dude. Like, you look at him, he's just not. Oh, fuck. Dude, he's like just a normal dude. That's why I like him. He's like probably the most normal guy in the game. He's just some regular.
How do I go up?
Nice one.
You can jump multiple times. I'm trying to do that.
I'll do this.
God, dude, you did.
Ah, oh, fuck, I knew that was gonna.
We were just standing there.
Okay, I'm getting fucked in the ass, so.
Yo, is this Joy-Con okay?
I'm pretty sure. We can switch Joy-Con.
That'd be a great pass.
Nah, I'd still get my ass kicked. If we do that, then I lose my. That's why I'm losing.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, consider this done. Vic might join followers of J-Mac. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if he'd be okay with joining a group called the followers of J-Mac. But
I don't know, man. The things he, I don't know
we'll
about
see,
joining,
we'll
but he can be a guy to hang out with.
He can be an honorary member.
Yeah.
Honorary, like, guest type beat.
Cause I don't know. Cause now no, I still can't. I'm sorry. I can't live past the things I saw he said. Okay.
Yeah, that's true.
I still can't live past. Like I think of that every time you guys say Vic, or I think of Vic. Okay.
Oh no, I like Vic.
I mean, yes, cool dude. He got me a job and everything too. But I just think about that now. You know that ruined me. You know Riley ruined that for me. Okay. Now I think that every time.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Legit, I saw the proof, too. It's not even
okay,
like...
Take the girls out of it, man. He's a cool guy.
Yes, yeah. Other than no women, yes. Dude got me a fucking
job, dude.
He's
hooking me up with someone I had my eyes on for a while, so I have respect for him.
Who's this? Goes quiet.
I'm not gonna say.
I won't say because I respect privacy on like somebody.
Wait, I gotta. Yeah. I feel you. He'll probably tell me later. You just don't want to say it on stream, and I understand.
Some people can't be trusted.
Preston.
Understandably, what?
Alright.
Name drop him like that.
Have you guys watched Preston Blaze?
Actually, it's more so like Gamer 29, dude. He'll go comment. He doesn't care,
he
man.
In our breath.
Okay, yeah, I also couldn't, but
well, he's not here, so I can say that, you know.
Alex, did you watch him?
Huh?
TBNR frags.
I see one or two.
TBNR frags? I know what it is.
I have to get lucky to order it when my mother isn't here. I want to order it at someone's house, but of course. Slender, you won't even be able to buy it if you're buying it off of a vape website, buddy. Because they all vape websites ask for your social security, last four of your social, and what's it called? And then, yeah. So, and a social can tell if you're over the age. So that's why, you know. So yeah, good luck with that, Slender. Unless you find a website that doesn't, then.
Which is like a hard drive. The only website that doesn't is like eBay.
A jewel smock. Just look up what a smock. Jewels are overrated. Jewels are done. Jewels are gay.
Lightsaber, dude? Oh yeah, the lightsaber.
Her name is
Cloud Machine version 2, man. It's version 1 broke on the first day, guys.
I remember that of everything that day. I remember that the best. Oh my god, it was. Oh my god. Sorry,
version 1 Cloud Machine broke.
Yeah.
Who did?
I remember Cloud Machine so vividly. And then I remember it breaking so vividly. But I wasn't okay that day.
Wait, Alex, fun question, by the way. What did you ask me to work at the, like, melting pot at one point?
Like, yeah, that was forever ago.
Yeah, it was like a really, really long time.
Like, day. Like, I asked a couple people. All of them, like,
you asked me.
Holy shit, are you fucking serious? There's no way you're annoying, dude. Yep, I know what you're talking about. Dude, you're fucking kicking my ass right now, dude. What the fuck?
J-Mac, baby.
It's fucking J-Mac.
Dude, J-Mac's the man.
Oh, no. J-Mac losing his fire.
Dude, I gotta take a mega shoot after this.
Mega shoot.
Dude, yeah, like, literally, I got... No way, you fucking me.
What did you guys do after... when I left?
Wait, what?
What do you guys do with Tamel and Kiel? Did you just drop them off?
Oh, we just dropped them off. And then, my car was ready right after.
Nice.
And then, we played VR, and then we went to pick up Vic, and then we went to Harrisburg Mall. They denied us, so we went to the Regal on the Hill.
Wait, they denied you? How?
Because you have to be over 18 after 7. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's gay. It's the gayest fucking shit I ever seen in my entire life.
Wait, why is that? That's losing business.
Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna.
Wait, what was it?
Take our fucking money, though.
They went to
like
the
rule at the Harrisburg Mall where if you're not over the age of 18 and it's 7 o'clock, you cannot see a movie.
What?
That's actually exactly. So stupid.
Exactly. I went to Jared to watch fucking.
Yeah. And then Vic and Zach say, oh, we're over 18. And they're like, oh, okay, but these guys aren't. So you two can go see the movie, but they can't. I was like,
yeah, it was so gay. It was really.
Because apparently you have to be over 21 to bring people under 18. All right, I'm going to take a dump. Alex, you can talk. If you want to play the game by yourself, I don't know. You figure it out. I don't know.
Get closer to the mic, baby.
I'm sorry. Today was a crazy day, man.
Or do I? What did I miss? GC gave his address. What? Okay, lol, if I wanted his address, I would go on SnapMap. Well, it's not there anymore. He has that private, same as me, because I know people can be.
Because you kids can't be trusted.
Exactly. Guess what? Pizza to my fucking house.
That's not fucking. But now you're all following me.
Because I mean, if you have a, like, it doesn't tell like their it doesn't say the address, but if you have a high enough IQ to go look, because it tells you like the area,
tells you the street.
It'll tell you the street, and then all you have to do is just use context clues of, hey, he's the third house down. Boom.
Also Google Maps, but you know.
Bum, ba, bum, bum, boom. I don't know how I should feel.
Why you gotta be over 18? In the mall, there's a movie theater connected to it. The only thing that's keeping the mall alive, right? And they're denying people because they're not over 18. It's probably because they had too many, like, things happen. Because it's a ghetto place, so. Probably all the ghettos try and, like, do shit. Probably, movie hop. They probably try and movie hop.
Rico Furio is the white theater.
They really probably just try and movie hop and then, you know.
Yeah, dude, Regal for real is the white theater. You know, I know that because growing up with my family, I always went to the Regal. the great escape. And before that, I used to go to the AMC movie theater where the Old Navy is now, near the Olive Garden.
Oh, that's where I used to go. Dude, I remember watching Harry Potter there, dude.
That's where I saw Harry Potter.
Dude, bro, that's the place.
I saw Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows too there.
Dude.
Or
That was legit where I saw every fucking Harry Potter known to fucking man, dude.
I know I saw Half-Blood Prince there. And that came out in like 2009.
Wow, dude. So long
ago. Dude, that was like 10 years ago.
Flashbacks, dude. Flashback grenade, dude. Why isn't that a thing?
That was like 10 years ago. That's crazy.
Yeah, mall. I don't know. Wait, someone sent pizza. Someone sent pizza to my house before. But I'm pretty sure I know who it was, and the way he knew my address was because he ratted my computer, so, I mean, because, you know, I thought he was a friend, so I, you know, trusted him when I downloaded shit, but, you know, I guess, you know, trust is hard nowadays. I learned that a lot from a lot of hard ways.
A lot of hard ways.
You just have to experience shit like that to be able to realize, wow, life isn't all what you think it is.
No, I'm sure it's not.
Dude, I realized it too when I was taking a piss.
Wait, you didn't have your phone?
What?
Wait, what did he say?
He just said when he was taking a shit, he realized what he just did.
I thought he realized, oh, I didn't even have my phone, so I can't even sit here longer.
Crazy, dude. Holy fuck. What are you gonna say, Josh? Like, what are you gonna...
I don't know, man, because I was just messaging him before you guys told me.
Dude, he called us saying...
Yeah, he, like, was suspicious about it.
I only know GC has Snap Maps because I accidentally clicked on it and... Well, he doesn't have it on anymore. You talking about Jared? Yes, Preston. Well, I don't even trust my father. Can I get your address? I ordered 200 cheesy crut. Well, here's the thing. There's a difference of... There's probably chill people out there that would order, like, food and have it paid for me. And then there would be assholes out there that don't have it paid for me. So then I'm looking like a goof.
They just order pizza to your address and not even pay for it.
Exactly. So, like, there's a difference. Yeah.
So Hitler's the CEO of racism?
Yeah.
That was the fastest 50% of damage, 74% of damage I ever took. Okay, 89% of damage I ever took.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, 106%.
Oh my god, holy shit! I died in like 10 seconds!
This is where the fear comes back.
Oh my god, dude.
I'll get dicked on.
That's gay. That's so gay. That's even... Oh, never mind.
That's pretty gay. If I had chicken's address, I would drive down there and say, what's up? That's kind of weird, but okay.
Wait, who said that?
Gamer29. Gamer29, you can't even drive. You mean your mom drive down there and say what's up?
Yeah.
Get roasted, kid.
Dude, what is wrong with my controller?
It's cute. I don't think it's the controller. I just think yours.
We
can switch controllers right now, dude. I'm telling you.
I swear, sometimes I'm sticking it to the side and I go straight down.
Isn't that the stick drag? Didn't one of them have strict stick drag, I thought? Okay.
You mean because when I was picking a character, like, I stopped and it kept going.
Yeah,
that's
broken.
Yeah, that's stick, whatever it's called.
That's probably my sister's Switch, too.
That's just all controllers. Yeah. Eventually, it has that happen to it.
Come on, Nintendo. What are you doing?
I get chicken some figas and have Lightspeed pay for it. I'm stocked with money, I'm a spoiled child. I don't like figas. If I had to choose...
Let me do the controller test. There's like a fucking controller test on Switch for some reason. So,
if you got anything for me, you should get me Chick-fil-A, not Popeyes. What's wrong with you guys?
Are they open at this time? Wait, never mind.
I'm a fucking god, dude. I'm a goat. Greatest of all fucking time, dude.
I'm just checking it out.
I was gonna try and sneak it under him. I wish we could kick people from group chats.
We can't.
On Snap. Who created that? I think I made it because I was curious. I was like, oh my god, Snapchat has group chats now. And I was like, oh my god.
Wait, what group chat?
The JMAC one. Because I'm pretty sure I created it, but I can't kick anyone from it. Or, I mean, ban. Or, not ban. Kick.
Are we kicking? No.
There's like, fucking Dante James in there and, like... Who else? I think there's some other randos. Is there?
Like, what do you mean stick drag? See, like, look, like, I know the joystick's loose, you know what I mean? But it's like...
Well, stick drag, you can't see it. It just does it without you.
Yeah, no, like, we have, like, a thingy on here that prevents this. Alright, let's just see if we can do closer. Yeah,
do a full circle. It's just times it keeps going.
Good thing I don't have Snap. What do you mean, Zach? I wasn't gonna kick you from the group chat. What? I was just saying.
Why would you ever kick back?
Exactly.
Zach's the man.
I don't know. Unless you meant it another way, which I don't know. And it's not that hard. We can just recreate it. But it is cool to have like the OG feature. You know that it's been there since the beginning. But
Dante James, I was supposed to hang out with him. This summer, I'm planning on to.
Didn't he move?
Yeah, he moved to Carlisle.
Holy fuck.
He gave me some pretty good advice, I'll tell you that.
He never talks in there or sends anything, and he's not really like. He wasn't that big in the friend group to begin with.
Yeah, you're right on
that. Sig, was that you, Sig, that added him? Not trying to fucking.
I think probably. I can get them right now.
I'm sad, dude.
I was saying gamer gunk. Gamer gunk cleaning gear for your LAN party. Thanks, man. That's so thoughtful.
This man has. What is he doing? This man has Lego City?
Like, see, I want to eat 200 pizzas. Only reason I said I would drive to Chicken's house and say hi, because I'd only do that if I was bored. I know, well, honestly, I'm guessing Chicken lives in Chicago.
And if you could draw it. Got him.
I don't live in Chicago, I live in Pennsylvania.
I'm pretty sure he was just joking.
If he can't detect sarcasm on
chat, no. Sorry,
you think Preston wouldn't know where you fucking live? That's funny.
Wait, that was that? That wasn't Preston. Lightspeed Hand said he lives in. I live in Chicago. Dumb dumb.
No, that's Wage.
Preston.
No, that's Lightspeed Hand saying that.
Dude, wait,
there's a guy above that said it. Not. I didn't even get down to that chat yet. I see that now. Oh, that was a good flick, but the guy had so much time to... Dude, that was a sniper. Sniper, get down.
He lives in...
The girl I told to stop sleeping on Zach replied asking what I meant, and I sent her the same message again. I know where Chicken lives.
I
know we're close. I mean, I live in Harrisburg. Okay. I mean, if anyone had a big IQ, you can just look Harrisburg and then see how far that is from you. Too. Yeah. Cool. Cool. Harrisburg, like, if you're in Harrisburg, I'm not that far. I know where Chicken lives. Nowhere close. Wait, why did I read that again? He def lives in Chicago. It's in his last video.
Hey, you guys want to see the Cubs?
I didn't even know what I I didn't record the outside of my house. We were in a car the whole time. Chicken lives in William Pennsylvania. Yeah. Oh, I was guessing. Chicken lives in P of A. Lol. Oh, Harrisburg. You spelled Harrisburg wrong with an A. And Berg is B-U-R-G. And it has two.
He spelled it out how it fucking sounds. That's funny.
Harrisburg.
Harrisburg. Harrisburg.
I live in York. York is only 30 minutes away. Where is Harrisburg? Yeah, and it has two R's. That's what I was missing. Fell in love. Same time that you're falling apart. Fell in love. Same time that you're... Yo, Patterson.
Yeah.
If you can get me into that party, I might go.
Yeah, I'm supposed to hang out with Miguel tomorrow night. Well... basically today, but like at like 10 p.m.
Yeah.
I'll talk to him about the party, and then I'll slowly talk about you guys if you guys are going.
Yeah, because I see his stories. They're like, gotta be friends with him, and I'm like, oh, okay. But I was like, you're the man. You got this.
Yeah, I'll try to get you in.
I have to.
Because every, like, his first party, literally people who didn't even know him showed up. It was crazy. How many people did you say were there? Like 100.
Yes.
Like, literally.
Simmons, you need to go, bro.
I don't talk about this story a lot, but I apparently got, like, so fucked up that I made out with some random.
Oh my god.
Do you? It was like this, that's like, McDevitt girl, and I still don't know who she is.
How do you know it wasn't a man?
It wasn't a man. It wasn't a man. They would have told me it was a man.
They would have been like, GC's fucking gay, dude.
Like, it was some girl from McDevitt. Yeah. They just, like, I don't know her name. Everyone's still trying to find out who she is so, like, I can talk to her. But
she probably don't want to talk to you. Now being sober, she's like, fuck it, what?
You're good, dude.
What do you do?
He knocked over his foot. We're just grabbing the...
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, that's a fucking fat one.
I know exactly what happened right there, and I can see it.
Yo, we were talking about The Lion King. It's not that bad. It's literally the same thing as the...
Yeah, you guys have just paid to watch a movie that's already on DVD.
It looks very good. It's just like facial.
The facial expressions is what got me, because like they fucked up the facial expression.
Like,
so it's not.
You see a picture, like a scene of Simba crying, and
it's
just,
like ugly.
Crying.
Yeah, it's like not how regular.
It's like the look my dog gives
me. It's the look my dog gives me.
Yeah, I was like, why are you guys going to see that movie of all fucking movies?
Oh, fucking Vic wanted to see it.
Yeah, I thought it was a pretty good movie.
I thought it was okay. Like, I mean, I'll see any movie that you guys want to see, so. By all means, I think it was a pretty good movie. I'd say 8 out of 10. The only thing is, like, you know how The Lion King is, like, the story overall is a masterpiece. Like, you can't really, like... They just basically rebooted it, like fucking.
What up, Larissa?
Recovered a legend.
Yeah, it's like Lil Nas X making the same song four times. Four. Is he on five now? Four? I don't know, man. It's like that,
yeah.
But like on a smaller version, not as much. Dude, is it?
Should I turn on the camera?
Is he trying to? I'm all pretty right. Sure he's trying to make a K-pop version now, which I'm kind of. Scared about.
Yeah.
Hey, Simmons.
Michael shirtless, there's some gayness going on here.
What am I supposed to do? Wear a shirt?
Dude, they're hurting my neck, Sig. What a Barcy.
I think there's... Is that a...
Fuck.
Yo, what's up? Yo,
old time music's gonna be a genre of music? That's a move. Whoa, he's getting down on his knees to suck his dick. No one in my stream can see this, but it's great.
Yeah, you're missing out, dude. It hurts too.
Look at his face, dude. Is he okay? Is this kid okay?
Dude, today was a crazy day, man.
Is this kid okay? Are you sure you guys didn't go bowling?
Bro, I'm fine.
That's what they all say, right? Patterson, is your car all better now?
What?
Is your car better? Like your battery?
Oh yeah, it's fine. Are you talking to Michael?
Yeah.
Yeah, Michael's fine, dude.
Yeah, I just spent.
How much you cut out?
420, but I had to get
420, baby.
The time you go to. Alex,
you're a poopy, huh? You're a shit.
Look how big
this
chest is. You got some meals. I don't mind. I got an indent in my desk. That's nice. Still. Seems forever. I didn't like how he touched me.
Yeah, I didn't like how he touched me.
By the way, we can't hear you guys because you're like 10 times farther away from the phone now. So either camera and we can't hear you, or no camera and we can hear you.
Camera.
Fucking Jew.
Yeah, I still love that dude.
The movie.
When it was
15 days. It was so close, man.
And it was at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Like, what do you?
I'm crying because it was so close.
Childish Gambino.
Gamer 29, do you know what school chicken name is? I mean, it totally isn't on one of my Instagram posts.
Look at my wall.
Bowling. Bowling is not what you think bowling is, Larissa. It's code name. You know? West Side Bowling School. Don't say it. I see a little. Why the fuck I sell it? Yo, he's gonna shoot up the school now. Cool. Then I get out of fucking school. Gamer, I'm not. My bad, bro. Dude, don't. Lol, I know what you want. Dude, I'm legit so far. I'd rather not spend 3 days driving to his house. But, like, don't do any crazy shit. I'd rather not take 6 hours or 30 minutes flying. I don't worry, Preston. Knows it can't get worse than that. I said, what state you live in? St. Jose. You live in San Francisco. Not the way you went. Yeah, I live in San Francisco. I read that wrong. Just came back from vacation yesterday. I got there sometime to look at the view. Nice. Just the bridge. That's why I put it in parentheses. Exactly, because it deserves parentheses. Hella cold. I just go, I see boiling crabs. Dude, they gay. Look at them. Simmons, why did you decide to sleep over?
Because I don't want to drive home.
Oh.
And that was...
You couldn't leave Patterson's side after what happened, right?
Nah, dude. that shit was crazy. I'm not going home thinking.
You watched the lobster die once? Nice.
Like, Josh, you gotta be prepared for tomorrow, though.
Yeah, I know. I just want to go to... I just want to get to work and then just be at work and not have to care.
Dude, same, man. I gotta go to work at...
Yeah, I'm about to put my phone on, like, do not disturb, dude, and just go to work and enjoy work.
The thing is, I think, like, gonna...
Wait, get closer to the phone. I can't hear you.
I'll turn off the music. The thing is, like, she's gonna probably say something in the morning, dude.
Probably, so we're, yeah. Like, we're good now.
Yeah, like, huh?
We're good now, for sure, because when you guys sent it to her already, I was texting him, and...
He seemed fine.
Yeah, he wasn't. He didn't say anything to me. So, I just see his head pop up, and he goes.
Yo, I'm playing Lego City.
I have like every day. I haven't been there in a long time. He got stabbed in the head.
Alex comes back tomorrow, guys.
Yo, Alex. Wait.
Why are we talking about this?
No, Alex comes back Sunday. Sunday. It's his last day. His last day is tomorrow.
Little Caesar's my house. Or yeah.
I think he gets back at what time, Sig? Like 12 noon?
Around 12, yeah.
Dude, like literally, I'm gonna give you the like biggest like non-gay.
What did he say? Did he say hug?
Not gay hug.
Dude, same.
You shirtless?
Do you want it shirtless?
What?
No.
Oh, he doesn't want it shirtless. Damn. Dude, imagine, dude, Sig shirtless. Whew, it's a sight to see him, man.
I've never seen it. I have to see it. Yo, we gotta go swimming at your
grandma's. Yeah, we could.
With Alex. We come here.
The only day I could do it though is would
Josh,
be.
Josh, you think Mike's still gonna go on a cruise after what he just did?
Oh shit! Oh,
shoot.
Simmons.
Alex is like, fuck you. Well, I guess I'll have to go. I'm joking. I've been on. You gotta take a man you've never gone. Take Alex.
Sick.
Me.
Sick. Sick.
Or this man.
Is it just gonna be a duo LAN party, dude? Simmons, do you work Sunday?
Sunday? No, I don't work Sunday.
Do you want to join our LAN party?
I would love to join.
Because Sig wanted to have a LAN party again when he came back from Puerto Rico.
Wait, what about me? Okay.
Do you want to be in it?
Yes.
I didn't know. I didn't think you were gonna play the same game slash wanted to.
Are you willing to bring your computer over?
Yes.
God damn, four people.
I mean, I got a laptop that doesn't work.
Well, Simmons only has a laptop, yeah.
Well, but he still needs a table.
Like if you guys walk
in, we can work it. We did it before. Wait, we did three.
Yeah, we have Marcus and Michael Lee.
Nicotine.
Yeah, we did do four, right? Yeah, we did do four.
Yeah.
This has to be like a...
Well, because Michael Lee was planned to be it, but I don't think that's going to happen anymore.
Dude, tomorrow, he's either one going to, like, or, like, two, which I don't think he's not going to start with it, dude. He's gonna like become friends with like a bunch of potheads.
I saw Minecraft porn once. What the hell game you talking about? Chicken likes the thick teachers, of course.
Yo, look at that.
You at least have Chicken. What's my favorite subject? Fucking, dude, the fucking cafeteria, dude.
Right now, like, I think the story? Okay, so basically
Deadass cafeteria is my favorite subject, so.
You caught Osama bin Laden?
Basically, right? Then, fucking, character back, yeah, because of the game. And, you basically have to join. Go under.
Lego game?
Like, you have to go under. Right now,
I'm never smoking weed again.
Nicotine.
Never.
Really?
Like, I'll do it. It's just like, I don't think we'll do it with, you know.
Of course.
I mean, I'll probably end up I'm just trying to.
Like
everything. Sick, do they keep cutting out for you?
Well, the thing is, we're all the way over here.
Yeah, I know. That's why I say it.
I've been looking at myself too.
Do you look cute in that lighting? Oh, fuck.
Alex, how do I look?
Pretty cute.
Yeah.
Well, Lightspeed Hand, I'm not in school right now, so I don't have a first period teacher. You know, it is kind of summer, buddy.
Who the fuck?
First period teacher, my
gosh, I'm gonna be in two classes.
What? What did you say?
Josh,
no, here.
I'm gonna be in two classes with Michael next year. He's going. Like, I don't know if I should drop.
It's a game of chicken.
I don't want to drop it because I'm actually passionate.
And also,
I don't
want to
drop it over someone that I don't like. That's fucking gay. Like, no.
God does not love the
gays. Oh, yeah.
Except God's not real because everything's code.
It's all code. Done.
I mean, we still could be, like, we...
Associate?
Like...
not gonna happen, dude. We just screwed him up.
Yeah, but he's forgiving because he's, I don't know, he's Michael Lee.
I don't know how
he's gonna forgive me. I already know.
If he doesn't forgive, like, me, I'm gonna be actually mad.
But I'm gonna be hanging out with you guys, so I'm just gonna be like, yeah, I'm hanging with them. So then he's gonna be like,
I don't think it's hard to see.
I don't know. Like I know Michael for a while and he's a big dick son.
He sucks my dick.
He never sucked my dick.
How do you feel about that?
Pretty important, like sad.
Don't feel bad, it doesn't feel great. Wait, that sounded so wrong, shit.
It's not the best editing.
Is this a metaphorical dick sucking or a real one?
Metaphorical.
Alright, because you're wording.
Yeah, I know, Sig. No, I'm not gay, Sig, okay? Thank you for. Who's this fucking stupid guy hitting the ball?
Dude, Rocket League is a top 5 game ever played.
Rocket League?
Yeah.
Dude, it is such a great freaking game. What? Whoa, I'm playing with a Season 3 Grand Champ. What the fuck? He sucks. No wonder, it was back in Season 3. Shit. What season am I in? What season is Rocket League in? Like
59.
Yeah, that's what I thought. No wonder this guy fucking doo-doo. He lost all the basics of the game.
That's one of the things I hated about playing this.
Oh shoot, I went with that guy, and he got mad at me.
Ghetto. This is the difference. Oh shit. Oh fuck. It's all cost me. Playing Lion King, you know?
You fuck Season 3 Grand Champ. That fucking sucks, dude. Oh fuck, I flipped the wrong way, dog.
I didn't
need to wait. Dude, this song had like... Trippy Red only had like 2 lines in this fucking song.
Like
gonna call it a fucking feature. Awesome. Holy shit, that guy got a mess.
Holy fuck,
I fell. Oh my god, that's crazy. So they threw a tantrum when he got unmodded. Michael Lee's boobs are bigger than his dick. Gamer 29. Damn, he's going back at it again.
Oh my god. You should listen to this one girl. She's a British rapper. And I really like her. Her name's Little Sim. I don't know if you like her, but I like her.
Do you think you'll ever come back? Well, so basically, he's unmodded. If Michael Lee wasn't alive, he would have world hunger. Yeah, he got unmodded in Spanish. I'm hard for Michael. What the fuck, RC? Michael Lee is bad. Guys, we lost in OG. So we make fun of him. I'm so OG. Blow a smock cloud under a fire alarm chain. Yeah, let's go. Chicken, do you go back to school August 26, 2019? Do I, Sig? I think that sounds correct. Yes, light speed. I go back August 19. Oh, that sucks for you, buddy. Oh, yeah, never mind. We go back January 20, 2022. I said it wrong. 2020, I mean. Chicken Jules. Of course, baby. It's not addictive.
Dude, I did not know big hit the balls, man.
Yeah, see, like exactly the fact. You, RC, you didn't know I do it. So that's how much I'm not. I don't do it that much because you don't even know. For like the 2 to 4 hours I stream, I usually don't rip it. But if someone brings it up, sometimes I rip it.
What? Like I actually got close.
Is that Martin Luther King's birthday? I don't know. Chicken, what flavors do you like? I like you.
So close.
I don't even Juul. I have something other than that where you fill it with a vape juice. And I have a type that's supposed to be like blueberry, but it's really not. It tastes like ass, but it's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. GC is addicted. He did it.
You have to get like the 10. Was that just like the?
Well, his birthday chicken doesn't do it much. How much money for you to hit your Juul right now?
It's fucking true Jedi.
Well, it's not a Juul, it's a smock, first off. And, I mean, a dollar? I don't really care.
You are so possessive! But it isn't hit. Oh, come on!
Dude, that guy's name... Dude, Mitchell Fletcher, dude... I thought you were my fucking cousin, dude. I was so fucking scared, dude. I thought that was my cousin.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, I deadass thought that was my cousin. I saw M, and I'm pretty sure his last name is about that. Dude, I almost shit myself. How do you get the flash wheels? There's two ways. I remember the first way it was you had to buy the... Rocket League with the wheels were added when you bought Rocket League, which I bought it for my Switch and they came with, so that's how I got the wheels. But I think you could unlock them another way, but I'm not sure. I think you had to do some trade up to get them, possibly. I don't know if you still can, but yeah, they're dope ass wheels, so you're kind of jelly. I don't even know if you still can trade up to get them.
Yes. Driver, bad news. They're running late. And by running late, I mean... They'll sat here on the...
Hey, you guys want to move the fucking thing away from the TV?
Gone. My bad.
Let's go.
I'll just shoot me.
Let's go, we get your face.
Look, it's a lightsaber.
Yum. Simmons face. I look over, I'm mid Rocket League game, I look over and I just see your fucking eyes.
You know, I'm like Two-Face right now. Half of my face is a shadow.
Is it? Blue face, baby!
me again. Allow me to pick up where I left off.
Oh, shit, dude. I already have one.
I'm trying to part my hair the other way.
Doesn't usually work out.
It doesn't matter.
Under high schoolers, Juul? Why not?
Juuling is bad.
Exactly. They think they're so cool for clout.
Dude, for real.
Fuck
them kids, bro.
I'm just saying. Exactly. Fuck those kids, am I right?
Yo, what do you think of the new dude?
I can't even... I'm trying to play Rocket League and I look over and see you doing stupid shit.
What's the score right now?
2-0. But I mean,
hey, Hector just said that it's okay. Okay. I don't know why, but
well, I was supposed to hit the gym.
Okay.
I told him.
You tell him.
Right.
Did you tell him why?
I said
him. There's a kid sleeping in my room, and I'm scared.
I invaded.
The invasion of Simmons. Dude, that's gonna be set in history, dude. Every history teacher will talk about it. Wow, nice.
I wonder if my history teacher is gonna see talk about it. Dude, I love my history teacher, man. He's a really cool guy. He listens to Lil Uzi Vert.
I'm a high schooler and I don't.
And he's like 6 years.
Well, not at high. You're going to freshman year. I was a fucking baby freshman year, dude.
Dude, so was I.
Freshman, sophomore, a partial bit of junior, and then it all fell down halfway, like, in junior year.
Dude, when I was,
Dude, when I was in freshman year, I didn't know weed, like, was a thing. I fully did. That's how innocent I was.
Exactly, dude.
I thought that that's what, like, crack is.
Exactly, dude. It's not a normal thing. It shouldn't be a normal thing, but it is. But, you know, one day it's going to be legal. Because I think it should have the same rules as alcohol, dude. Like, alcohol does the same thing. It changes your taste. Like, it changes how you act. So does marijuana. So does, like, any drink.
Am I going to see you at fucking, what are those called? Legalization of marijuana protest.
Legalize.
You just have a big ass sign saying legalize, and you start chanting legalize, you fucking cowards.
Super build constructed. Is that the lobby?
I need this to
It's me again.
Epic. Say, fuck you, little queer. Sorry. He blew me up.
What's your profanity, goddammit?
You little bitch. Shit.
What games do you have? You have an Xbox?
I used to.
Okay, little shit.
That was a loud breath. And the Xbox 360? Yo, I use that deck. Still have it.
Look at this.
How you know you play G?
Yeah,
really?
Yeah.
How long away from your school? Why would I tell you that? Why would I? I'm not stupid. I know you're trying to find my fucking house. He's a senior. GC is the coolest one because he has a big vision.
I have a friend that's a favorite famous YouTuber. My dad's a famous YouTuber.
I want Blueface to say yeah on his. Oliver Tree is the vaping king. No, it's H3H3. Wait, vape's not legal? What? Vaping is.
Not for a 17-year-old.
Whoa, shh. I'm not 17, I'm 18, dude. Wink, wink. Weed is legal in San Francisco. Cool. So true. And it's fucking smelly. How far? Why would I tell you that? I'm not telling you.
You smell like skunk.
Like my fucking neighbors do it, and so fucking gay. I came out of the womb blowing a fat cloud. Your neighbors are probably two gay guys having sausage party. That's kind of gay. Should I do it on stream, dude?
It's me again. Allow me to pick up where I left off. Shakespeare on his best days. Jay-Z on his worst days. Where is my phone? Am I retarded?
Are you sitting on it?
I might be.
Sausage parties are gay, that's what they are. Old men orgies. That's disgusting.
Yeah, dude.
Your popper?
Yeah, my
popper. It's the same thing. If you're my mom, come down here and stop me, bitch. Someone made an account named Joshua Bruno's mom. I don't know why it wouldn't just be my mom's name.
What's your mom's name?
I'm not gonna say that on stream. That's stupid. It is disgusting. What?
Can you hear that?
Kinda.
I'll stop it. Who's calling you?
Preston FAFSA Josh saying his mom's name. What?
Gaming steroids said creeper.
Yeah, and this. I was gonna respond, ha, not funny.
Oh, man.
But I didn't, because.
Is this Black Tony?
Yeah.
I like his profile picture. It's Zion Williamson crying. I'm gonna stop looking through it, because. Shit.
What a creep.
I'm sorry. I'm trying. Why is it not full screen of me? No, I'm what matters. That's a joke. You all matter.
Guess who that was? Probably Preston or RC that made that account. Probably RC, because he probably wanted me to do that. He was the one that wanted me to, so probably RC. Yeah.
Guys, tell you something. I'm not even...
What?
Steamer at this game.
I said I'm not even feeling anything. I was feeling something earlier. But it'll last for like 5 minutes.
I'll let you... switch.
Hopefully, does this Doom work on here?
Yeah, it's that's it.
Yes. Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy GC.
All right, guys.
Back with another live stream.
You know, like, the funny part is after we did that, I kept saying, all right, guys.
Yeah.
Did you notice that, Alex? Yeah, I was like, I kept saying,
all right, guys.
Dude.
Preston could have made 100 times better video of it, though. You could have got a lot more, or you could have made it into, like, a beat and make it into, like, a song or something. You could do so much with it. You should have. Because it's not like you got probably a bunch of time on your hands, Preston. Chicken's mom is hot. Nice. It looks like Slender. I have a ton of YouTube auto in my phone. How you work out, like Planet Fitness, isn't there? Dude, this guy's fucking creeping out. I'm not even gonna say shit. Be bad. Oh, whoa. Oh, that's in. Bitch.
What? You're gonna play the campaign, dude? What a fucking babe. I'm so tired. Oh my god. Maybe it's because of what we just did. I don't know. Right? Like, we're. Hey. Fucking. What's this? Josh. Sorry. So, fucking, you know how we were supposed to hang out with Quincy next weekend? And Mike Lee's in the group chat.
Oh, yeah. I forgot I was in that. I forgot that was even a thing. I forgot Quincy wanted to hang.
So, I don't know about that anymore.
Well, you just have to let him know. We'll figure out what happens tomorrow.
I called him. What's gonna happen tomorrow, and now he's probably gonna receive a call.
Oh yeah, because he is his like go-to messenger.
Yeah.
That's rough.
Hey,
It's Doom on the Switch. What do you expect? Just start shooting. Well, don't aim down. Just, like, hit fire, you know? You're just punching him.
Guess the best guy plays. Yo, guys. Guys can do a comeback. Hell no, I tried to forfeit at 2 minutes, and hey, I was correct. We should have. But these fucking retards want to keep playing. That's why I'm not even caring. I'm, like, kind of just not even... Like, see, like, why would that dumbass hit the ball? Like, that's why I don't really... I'm about to just drive around and demo. Fucking fuck it.
The story to fucking Doom is so weird. It just doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Today's
gonna be a good day. I felt sick all day.
Why don't you play Roblox or Fortnite? Rockley kinda bores me. Fucking Fortnite is boring. Imagine landing in the same places every fucking game, picking up the same loot every game, and getting clapped on every single game. Everyone that plays now is just super sweaty, so it's not even the point of playing. Today, and Rocket League is just what he's into more. Roblox got boring. I streamed it for like 2 weeks and it got boring that quick. Not even. He streams what he's into. Don't give this weirdo my fucking Instagram, that, please. What about Roblox?
Yeah, me too.
True. Why are you trying to... Exactly, he's trying to fucking creep. I'm tempted, I won't. Larissa shaking my head. Oh, they were all diamond ones, and I'm fucking diamond or plat three. Okay. Good job.
What? Are you good? Yeah, we probably should. I'll still talk to the guy. So, did you turn off my Switch? Alright, cool.
Today.
I just love how I have this fucking air mattress over here. This is great. Yeah. Should I keep the lamp on or?
Is Simmons going to sleep?
Yeah, we're both tired. I mean, after what we just did today, dude. Oh, yeah. You dropped the fucking bomb on Hiroshima. Like, literally.
Literally,
we dropped the bomb on Hiroshima. And tomorrow's gonna be Nagasaki. That's the thing I'm kind of scared of. If nothing happens, and I'm gonna be like, what? I still love him. So I feel like there's gonna be a confrontation, and like, Michael's gonna act fucking retarded. They're all lies. Don't believe them. And then Julie's gonna be like, well, what about this? And it's gonna be a picture of him holding his fucking dad. It's not me. It's not my car, even though it's a Lexus.
Might have a long timeout because he legit, we all timed him out. Oh shit, I just realized multiple people. He's timed out for, that's like 15 minutes right there, isn't that? I think. What? I don't like being told what to do, but I respect your privacy more. Yeah.
Right, let's get a community. Oh wait, I saw this bumper sticker.
Such a long
name. There's this bumper sticker that says no airbags. No,
yeah,
airbags.
I saw that.
You die like real men.
She's Mexican. I know. So lol, 20 minutes. Mexicans have long names.
But like I was saying, let's get a community vote. All right. Alex Simmons, do you think Michael Lee's going to be friends with us after this? Okay, there's a no. Josh, how about you?
He'll try and still be friends with me. I can already bet.
Alex, bro.
Yeah, like Josh, he's going to like forgive some, but not some.
He's going to forgive like half of the people. It's going to be stupid. He's going to hold a grudge on like half of the people, even though we all collectively did it, so you know.
No, but we're all going to have each other's back. We're all going to be like, it was like a community type shit, you know?
Dude, I'm sorry, but I just don't see it.
What, like all of us, even Josh? You just don't see it. I don't know, man. Like, I feel like he might actually, like, forgive all of us. I don't know. Well, he's a dick sucker. What do you think?
He'll just be bored and then be like, I forgive him.
Yo,
I feel like Rick is gonna be awkward for Simmons now.
It's gonna work, yeah.
Bro, he's gonna give me half of, or he's giving. So you know how we were just talking about, like, this makes me feel a tad bad, but at the same time not, because all the other shit he did. But you know what how about this is Simmons, if you're talking, shut up. Okay, so you know how like he sucks me pee pee and my pee pee hard, right?
Mm-hmm.
Today I was like, do you have the pencil, right? You know what I'm talking about. And he's like, yeah. And he's like, why? And I was just like, oh, I'm just wondering where it is. And I was like, when you get back, can I borrow the pencil? And he's like, yeah. And then he's like, well, the bottom part didn't work. Whatever one he got from whoever didn't work. He's like, oh, I need to get a new one. But then he was like, you can have the rest of the cart, which is half full. And I'm like, wait, what? I was so confused. Look at Simmons. He looks lost. Simmons looks like a lost puppy.
He's fucking dead from after what? Dude, he's on the floor!
Oh, Simmons, you just sent a streak, man. He's not even on the bed.
Alex, you good, dude?
I wish everyone else could see this, but they can't.
Why?
Because it's on Discord and it's on my second monitor.
Dude, he's fucking owes you $50, dude. Just think of that. Yeah,
I'm
exactly.
I shut my face down before I start. What happens to Michael Lee? Larissa, cool, chill. Why is people mad
weed,
at him?
So...
He got pwned.
Yeah, take back.
Michael Lee is hella gay. I want to argue. He lied to his girlfriend and he lies to us and he
uses us. I just don't like how he talked trash about
me. Because
people
get the butt hurt nowadays, lol.
You're good, dude.
Michael Lee has large breath. Snowball RL, you got buddy bubbly. Dude, I just traded that to a friend. Sorry, dude. Pencil. Don't question what my pencil is, okay? What does pwn mean? Getting owned? Pwned? I don't know how to explain it.
Why? You're good, dude. There's a trash can right there you can throw up in.
Wait, he feels like he's gonna throw up?
Wait, why do you feel bad, dude? Alex?
Vain, yeah.
Dude, I've known Michael since, like, fifth grade, dude. You're good. Like, I mean...
Oh, damn, that sucks, dude.
Like, I mean, we're fine. Like, I mean, what... Like, what have you ever had any good memories with Michael? Like, be genuinely honest with me right now.
You look nice and innocent. No, actually, no.
Yeah, exactly. So, like, every time he's owed you money, he didn't sit in the middle seat of the car ride back from the beach.
Wait, did he? Wait, did he ever sit in the middle?
No, he didn't.
Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
That he didn't.
That little shit never did. I had to sit 2 hours in that middle seat. I rightfully got to the car before him. And then I had to sit in the middle seat anyways because I felt bad for Simmons. That little shit. And he didn't even give me any room. My fucking... I had to lean forward so my shoulders wouldn't hit him because they couldn't fit when I sat back. And I was sitting for like an hour with leaning forward, so I probably effed up my back some more. That little shit. That little fuck, and then he kept falling asleep and fell onto my shoulder. And I kept hitting him, and he kept doing it. I can't hear Simmons. What'd he say?
What? Say that again, Alex. He did the same thing with Zach. That's what he said.
That's the final straw.
That is the final straw, dude. Especially to Zach, dude. Zach's a homie.
Oh, yeah, because when I was in front seat, didn't he make Zach sit in the middle? He did. What an ass.
Dude, that's probably the hottest friend. No, okay. I'm speaking out like fuck. Nothing.
What happened?
Nothing. I saw something, and I probably shouldn't have said that out loud.
Do you think Simmons was hot?
No. I just said something retarded. I'm not going to say it until stream's over.
I can't hear you, Simmons.
Another one. He wants to say yes.
Yes to what? Wait. Spencer, snap.
Thank you, Spencer's Josh, Bruno's mom, for something. Oh, dude, he finally got a timeout and you fucking hit him? You gotta unhide him.
Hidden is a ban.
Yeah. Unhide him, fucking dum-dum. Legit, you timed him out for no
Actually,
reason.
Actually, I don't know if you should, because he's just guessing streets, so...
Wait, did he say... What? I didn't even see what it... Was it close? Skinny Vanilla Buddy? What a... Welcome to
the show. Wait, what?
I don't know if they are close.
You're gonna throw up?
Wait, show it. Don't show it on stream. Alex. Screen it.
No, I'm not gonna show it on stream. What? That's a dick move.
I wanna watch it, dude. Or at least let me see it.
No, he has to take a piss.
Recording on Snapchat. Okay.
But
true recording,
Alex.
Snappy.
Alex, don't feel bad, dude. We did the right thing. Alright? I don't want Alex to feel bad, dude. Like, we did the right thing. Okay?
Alex feels so
bad. Do you think we did the right thing?
Yeah, he needs to be put in his place. It's like when a dog's dying, you have to kill it, you know? You can't just let it fucking...
It's just embarrassing you. Like, I didn't think you would like say that or something like that.
Well, I was just using it as an example. You know, it's not the exact same thing, you know, but it's like an example, you know? Tell Simmons that when he comes back up.
What, the dog?
It's like a dying dog. You just have to put it out of its misery.
I don't want Alex to throw up, dude. Like, I know, like, he's been, like, in our lives for a while.
He's freaking out.
And stuff.
Alex is tweaking, man.
I'm just gonna, like, literally when Michael Lee confronts me about it, I'm just gonna be like, dude, like, our whole friend group, Josh, me, you, what am I saying? Josh, me, Alex, other Alex, Zach. Well, Alex, do you want to be brought into it?
Alex could care less.
Yeah.
You want to be brought into it?
Alex, you're gonna be there anyways, because no matter what, you're gonna still hang out with us, so it's still gonna be awkward, so yeah, you know.
So yeah, bring him in it.
So even if you don't get in it, it's gonna be awkward for you, because then you're gonna be like, well, I mean, I still associate with the boys,
Okay, so yeah. I'll just say, like, all the guys.
Yeah, just say all the guys. Like, the car, by the way, just got a new sub. Thank you, bro. I guess my car's epic. I got a new sub for having an epic car. What did I just get Snapchat? Oh, that's sick. Well, that was a while ago, wasn't it? I don't know.
It's like 5 minutes ago.
I don't know. I looked out. Someone else Snapchatted me. That's fine. Ah!
But, yeah, I don't want him to, like, be, like, sad about it, you know? Like,
it's nothing to be sad about.
Like, what we did was the right thing to do, and he can decide whether he can be our friend or not.
We're respecting women. What my mama always told me to do.
Like, I mean, Michael Lee talked so much shit behind my back, too. And it's just, like, it was bound to happen, you know, like.
Maybe if he didn't fucking take money from Zach, you know.
Or, like, he didn't take money from, like.
Simmons. I never knew about that escape room money. I'm kind of butthurt now. For Simmons.
Look, let's just bring up how much of a dick he's been to all of us when he talks to us about it. And, well, I don't know if he's been a dick.
Thank
to you
for
Josh.
The sub. Chicken Mom is hot.
Has he been a dick to you, Josh?
In some ways, yes.
Okay. I'm just going to start bringing, like.
There's something I'm going to tell you after stream. I don't want to say it on stream.
Does that have to do with me?
No. It's about this situation. But I just don't want to say it on stream.
Yeah. When are you going to end stream?
I don't know.
Alright.
Because it's a tad personal. Now you're probably super confused. But you, it's something you would least expect. It's something actually. Yeah, it's. No, I just don't even. I'll explain later.
Alright, just remember, because I'm probably going to forget.
I probably am too. Sig?
Alex?
Hmm?
Remember to tell me to tell.
Okay.
Fuck! I missed this goal. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Sorry, this is a bop. I'm not self-promoting. What did he even say? I can't read it because it's whatever you
promoting some like rock.
Whatever you said, skinny vanilla buddy. It's okay, buddy. I don't care. I really could care less. My mods are actually trying to do their job for once because you're like the first actual fucking non-mod in the stream to talk. So they're like, oh my god, it's someone. We can do our job for once and do a shit job at it. Don't worry. Are you talking skins to me? I think he is, but I'm trying to focus because we're in overtime and I kind of want to win. See, that's the thing about Rocket League. It's hard to fucking... I love you, Batman, or Bam Tams. That's his name, not Batman. Aren't you in love with me? Daughter for the rest of my life. Say yes, because I need to know. I'll never let the best until the day I die. I'm not loving my friends. Is Simmons still peeing?
I feel like he's like
throwing up.
Doing more than that. I mean, I'll check on
pushing out a kidney stone.
Pooping? Pushing out a kidney stone could be it.
Like.
See, I don't know why I thought this, but I feel like when you come back and go on your PC, Discord is going to be so different for you than being on a fucking phone.
Yeah.
Never. I think I've been on Discord phone like once.
Updated literally everything.
Dude, your computer's going to boot up for like an hour.
Yeah, because I update like drivers and Java.
Discord and Steam games and shit. It's gonna take like
Alex, I gotta take a
whole
shit.
Hour.
Didn't you shit earlier?
Yeah, I gotta do it again, dude.
You're one of those guys, huh?
Well, I think like I didn't do it all.
You didn't get it all out? You didn't squeeze hard enough.
Yeah, dude. Sometimes you just gotta like
double or nothing. Why are these guys trying dope shot? We're 2 minutes in overtime. Can we just score?
Yo, I'll call you back in a bit, Josh. I have to explain the situation to someone.
Okay.
Alright, BRB.
No matter what they say, marry that girl, nowhere family. Dude, we've been playing Rocket League for fucking 7 minutes now. The same game for 7 minutes and no one scored. Come on, other teammate. That's your cue to jump in on that. Now you jump in on it. Oh, score it. You fucking shit. Dude, these guys all fucking suck, man. Can we just score? Ah, someone just hits it fucking back again. I got blown up. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't want you to leave. Will you hold me? Holy fuck. Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. 8 minutes. 8 minutes, man. Or seven. What? How many minutes? I don't know, man. We played almost two games right there. For me to just lose it, man. Fuck. Well, sorry if I said I was sophomore and didn't mean it that way. I don't know what you said, but it's okay, buddy. It's okay. Don't feel scared. I'm the Flash Project. Saw, dude. I play on Xbox. Oh, it's abs, bro. I got the flash wheels. Kind of salty because I actually do good as a mod, but like Chicken doesn't think because I'm such random shit. At least just give them my. It doesn't matter if they do stuff like that. Just give them a chance. You can just say, "Hey, you shouldn't do that." And then if they keep doing it, that's when you use you know, fucking. Mute and stuff like that, you know? Was that even English? Welcome to this stream. JK, get hit. Lol, no homo. OMG, Gamer 29, what a savage. Chicken is kinda sad now. What do you mean? You said I didn't do a good job as mod. Oh my god. He really took that personal, Sig. He really... There's multiple mods. Look, for example, there are two. Well, there's one other than you right now. Don't take shit personal. That's a clip. What did I say? I said first warning. I fucking said first warning, bruh. Wish I had.
He said
Xbox.
First warning after he deleted his.
Exactly, I meant first warning. Give them a warning before you delete their post. So be like, hey, don't say shit like this. Let's see. He's just getting butter. Wish I had Xbox One so I could play and or trade with you. I play on PC, skinny vanilla. You see my mouse in the middle? Or down right at the bottom of the wheel? That's 300 to level up. That's gay. RC, we took that together, rip K. Okay, my bad, still good. I sorry, Chicken. So sensitive. I know, everyone's so sensitive nowadays, dude. Fuck, dude. Can't just live life, man. Damn, Siggy looking kinda cute.
No, you.
Here, you can beat off to that.
Hmm?
Can you make this work for me? Cause I'm not a puppet, I will work against your own. When I go home, I tend to close the door. I never want to know. So sing with me, can't you see? I don't have.
I was just fucking looking at it, so. He's done some questionable shit. Being modest is a responsibility, like, Rip Chubby, you won't be missed. Chicken, can I see your inventory? Yeah, I did. That's a dope banner. Got the Animus GP. Didn't even know I had that low key. Got colored figs. Got the blenders. Wait, is that colored? No. Wait, how'd I get these? I don't even remember getting these. Calculated, because everything's calculated. Got the Christmas wreath. I never knew wreath was spelled like that until I got those wheels. Don't question me, okay? Got a bunch of crates. I got the OG crates. Crate accelerate. Wait, I don't think that is. Crate 1, crate 2, crate 3, crate 4. You know, the OGs. Player choice crates. And then the rest are recently-ish new, right? I think. I don't know. Dark Matter fucking boost, DC Comics fucking for the Flash Wheels, because you also get that for Flash Wheels. I got a bunch of colored devil horns. I got gray. That's gray. I got regular ones. I got titanium white and forest green. Flamethrower, lime, and sky blue. I wonder what lime looks like. I don't remember what that one looks like. Fez, of course, obviously. Flower tulip. Oh, that's an antenna. Gamer pad. I don't even know what that was for. Turn around this. A little heat wave, of course. Hexphase, Saffron Hexphase. I didn't even fucking. I had that. The fucking Hustle Brows. These things are fucking cute as fuck. The Clout Goggle. The Heart Clout Goggles in different colors. That's a flex. I got Guardian Iridium. These Infinium. These purple Infiniums. Oh, they're cute as fuck. Black Ion fucking Trail. I got the Javion. I don't even know what what color are these? A color? No, they're not. They're just Koloss, I think is how you pronounce these wheels. I don't know. I used them a lot before. We have two of these wheels. Wait a minute. One can't be traded though. Not tradable. These are tradable. Mad Bomber, I don't even know what that is. Magic Missile, I got Magmum, but you can't trade that. But it's a pretty cool Main Street. I don't even know where I got those. I got a Crimson Merc. Wait, I have a Crimson Merc? I didn't even know I had a Crimson Merc. I don't think it's traded for anything. Burnt sienna, near thermal, red nipper wheels.
Can you sell any of the stuff in the Steam marketplace?
No, you gotta trade it. And trading, you physically have to get someone to go into your lobby and then trade that way.
Sad.
But there's websites where you can just post stuff like saying. Half of these don't go for much. We have 3 Octane ZSRs. And 1's Guardian. I didn't realize I had that many. I got the P-Sim Crimson Wheels. These probably look dope, actually. And they kind of look cool. Better one, we're way. I got the Pizza Pixel Topper. Maybe I should maybe wear that instead of the Pizza Boy Topper, dude. But the Pizza Boy Topper is OG. That gets a heart because it's my wasted. Got fucking Reaper Goal Explosion. I got these. Oh, I got roulettes and cobalt. These are dope. Those were my, like, I when I got those, I was shitting myself. Some OG fucking Rocket League Champion Series or RLCS. I think that's the first RLCS these are from. I got those. Those are dope. Salty. That's just a great. These wheels from season 3. I think I was platinum that season, right? I think that's platinum. And then they gave boost in that other season. They gave banners in this season. When I was platinum, they gave Wow. They gave banners when I was platinum. But not when I wheels. I think that's platinum. Oh wait, I was diamond, but I only got platinum rewards this upcoming. Oh wait, we're in season 9. Wait, no, we're in season 10. We're in season 10 of Rocket League. Holy crap, I've been playing since season 3, Sig. I legit have... No, I've been playing since season 2. Wait a minute, wait. Because then here's season 10. Bronze and silver. Wait. So we're in season 11 of Rocket League? What a woofy. Season...
Hey guys, I just found out more shit. It's kind of making me mad.
Would you?
I was talking to Tara about it and telling her like how like tomorrow is going to be Judgment Day. How like literally we're screwed tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
And... She was like, oh yeah, Michael Lee like says like how egotistical you are and all that shit. And I'm like, what? Dude, it is literally the reverse way around, dude. Like literally Michael Lee thinks he's the shit. Like it is not the other way around. I know my shit. He doesn't. Like, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like I just hear, like, I didn't know like he talked that much shit behind my back. That's the
Dude, I didn't know I had half of this stuff in my inventory. Thank you.
That's why he sucks your guy's dick so hard. He just has a hatred for me, and it makes me mad. Like, I don't know what I fucking did to that kid.
Good question. What up, Swag Lord? Maybe you sound gay or act... What? Or RC, how is self-promote?
Oh yeah, what did you want to tell me, John?
I'm still streaming. I had Mav, deep voice. RC, are you trolling? How do you act or sound gay? You can act gay. You can sound gay, but you can't sound... You can't act or... Well, you can act gay online, but you can't sound gay online. It's very hard, but...
No, you can act, what's the word?
You can act gay online. Yeah, I know I'm late as fuck,
what's
yeah.
What's, like, the word?
Don't act gay, Wolfie. Basically, you're saying if anyone can buy your shit, yo. Wolfie, I thought I was late. Yeah, how is it... What? Okay, ask other people. We were talking about your product. If asking people to buy her product on stream. I don't really care if this guy was or not, because I know none of you are actually going to do it. So, to be honest, I could care less if you did. Go buy my merch. It's legit free. Swipe up. Can I buy female bath water? Yeah, 1k bell at the fiend. Gamertar 9, I'm hella late. Exactly. I could choose your female like Shober Ray's bath. That's. Oh my god, you guys are weird. Yo, let me go into training and try and play on my fucking keyboard and mouse, dude. Oh my god, why is that like that?
Yo, shit's really going down tomorrow, huh?
Yes, sir.
That's fucking crazy, dude. I just realized that.
Oh no!
Alright Josh, can you text me when you're done streaming? I'm gonna just wait till then.
Okay.
Yeah, so we can talk about it. Alright, BRB, XD.
XD. Dude, I was actually good at dribbling there. That's weird. Wait, are you talking about trading, Shiny? If Shiny was talking about trading Rocket League stuff, that is not self-promoting. That is just telling me that I should trade, you know? And I understand that. RC, you're stupid. Hex is, some item in the game. He was just trying to trade. He was legit just trying trade with me by asking my stream because, you know, he wants to find someone to trade with. And I understand him. That's not self-promoting. That's just trying to trade. And it's honestly, for me, it was either a yes or no question. And now it came to this big debacle.
Well, the only play free games like Fortnite and Roblox, you expect him to know stuff from other games.
It's not really asking money. Honestly, if it could have been an even trade of items to items, so yeah. You know. Wait, did Michael kick him from the family Apple family plan, or did he leave himself? Wait. I'm gonna have to question him. T-Watch, yeah, no problem. I know what you mean, don't worry, don't listen to my mods, he's stupid. He never touched this game in his life, so he wouldn't know what quality game age is. You feel? So enough. Baby. Now I got you in my sleep. I knew it was trading. I was buying and selling. Sorry, Skinny, we don't know about the game much. Game turn on. What do you mean, but... Dude, did you kick him from the Apple family pan?
Yeah. Yeah, I just did that.
Dude, I got the message and I was like, wait, he left? And then that makes sense.
Yeah, I kicked him from the Apple family plan, dude. Alex, do you want to be Alex Roman?
You get Apple Music for free.
For free, yeah.
Oh, sign me up.
So it's like Spotify, but you don't have to get the hacked version.
Okay, let me send you it, Alex.
I forgot Sig got an iPhone, dude. He can be iPhone.
Did it say what? Did it say like?
Yeah, Michael it's sent it to everyone that's probably on your Apple plan. So then it probably told him you have been kicked from the Apple family. So he's gonna wake up to that. He's gonna be so lost, dude.
I'll just be like, I stopped using family. I don't use a family plan anymore. and then when Julie breaks the news to him. Oh yeah. These fuckers fake as shit. Fuck him, dude. If he's really talking shit like that behind my
I just
back,
realized that we probably made Julie cry though. But I mean it's for the better of the good.
A small price to pay for salvation.
I haven't played Rocket League in a long time. Oof. We all know what full face cam means. Me fucking you in the butt. JK, I know. Haven't played ever even I knew that. Next time.
This girl's asking me to go into a drive-in theater. Oh my
fucking god.
What's an Apple family plan? Apple family plan is like when you pay for
Apple
for a bunch of people, but it's cheaper, yeah. Right?
Yeah, it's like $15 a month and that's like literally.
And how many people can you put?
Six. Well, like.
Oh yeah, so you're making your deal. That's a deal right there.
Yeah.
Hey, I like free things, so you know, not mad. I'm on it.
Like, I mean, I don't have like more family members I could go on it. Like,
exactly.
So like, I just had you.
Yeah, guys. Like Chinese food. Yeah. Pretty good. It's not like I crave it, but like I'll eat it. You know. No, we Americans, we like McDonald's. Thought you were black, RC. What? That stupid McDonald's tastes bad. Whoa. Don't knock McDonald's, okay?
Alex, did you join it?
It is a great, cheap place. It'll say when Sig joins it. I'll get the message. I'll know. I'm American and Chinese food ain't bad, in my opinion.
New family member.
Alex Roman, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Welcome to the family, Alex. In the darkest time. I got the N-word pass, that's why I can say it. The more calories, the better. The more better. Why'd you say the more better? You mean the better? Michael Lee's titties gets to the car before he dies.
I love how, like, the past few, like, streams, we literally shit-talk Michael because how much of an asshole he is.
Who's Michael Lee? Some guy.
Alex is watching.
Chicken, does your smoke thing have nicotine? Nah, not at all. Nope. Not at all. Nope. No, no, no. Sounds like an overweighted man. Yes. Has big titties. Gamer 29 seeing him up close, probably, because he probably zoomed in on him, dude, when watching the video. He's like, yup. See, that's why Zach was the fucking thumbnail, you know?
Oh, dude, Michael Lee's in the video. Oh, fuck him. What's that called?
Chinese fast food. Cats. XD. Lies. Game of 20 beats his dick to him. Because why the fuck he ratted him so much? Michael Lee boobs so big, I have to blur them shits. Yo. Woofy. Fine to you. No, not that we see you. No.
Oh no. Not me. Oh shit, dude. Dude, I just realized that, like, I'm gonna wake up to a bunch of messages saying how much of an asshole I am. I just realized that.
Then never wake up.
I don't want to wake up.
You don't want to have them fat, dude. We talking pepperoni? Bigger than pepperoni. Woo! Nips. Iris wristwatch. Bleh. Chicken, do you follow him on IG? Do I? I don't know, man. I missed it all about him. I'm so butthurt. Also, are you still friends with... Well, we don't know, man. It's tomorrow. We'll find out. Who has more clout, Chicken or Michael? Which Michael are we talking?
We're talking about, like...
We're talking about Patterson. Patterson has more. But if we're talking about Michael Lee... I don't even have clout on... Dude, I'm fucking dead, dude. How many people are watching me? Wait a minute. 10. Never mind, then.
Yeah, I was about to say, dude. Like, I mean, I'm pretty sure you're, like, better than me on YouTube. Like, I'm...
Well, it's because you do Roblox all the time. I just do whatever the fuck I want.
Oh, what's it called?
I could care less if people watch me or not, honestly, because I just do it for fun. Because I like talking to the people that come every day, you know? I do it for the people that come every day, honestly. What?
I just realized what we did, dude. I keep fucking real. Like, I just want it to happen already. Like, I just really tense about it, you know? Like, oh, yeah.
Oh, RC was talking about Michael Lee. I mean... Michael Lee knows people, but he only guilt trips everyone he knows, so that's why they only associate with him. And he's the type to try and talk to. He's kind of the talkative type to try and talk to everyone. And, like, no one really cares or likes him.
Yeah.
But they're too nice to say, "What the fuck are you talking to me for?" You know. So, like, yeah.
So, what are you watching, Alex? Are you watching a movie?
I can see Michael Lee wearing what?
Well, tomorrow's Judgment Day, boys. What is Alex? Well, Alex Roman, you part of the Spartans?
Michael Lee was watching the whole time. Then good luck, good to him. But he's not. I can 100% guarantee.
You know, I'm making the group chat right now. It's gonna be called the Spartans.
Sending it for a fight. We're not gonna fight. What the? Give me the link. I'm gonna go have a nice rest. You guys, rest. I'm gonna go have a nice rest of your night. Holy crap! I read that so wrong. Have a nice night, Scott Skinny. Hope to see you again, buddy. Thanks for watching that tonight. To want to look like Michael Lee. He's the fat one. What was I like in school? You, Larissa? You were just there, you know?
Alright, guys, I added you to the group chat. What?
Did you add Tara to that?
Do you want me to?
Who's the random number? Wait, am I...
Oh, that's Vic.
I was gonna. I was like, whose fucking number is that? Maybe I should tell him it's. By the way, Vic.
Are these all the empty ones? This one empty? Yeah,
okay. This. Alex Simmons, Michael Patterson, and Vic.
I don't have Simmons now.
Vic is. Here, I'll tell you Vic's number. Oh, wait.
What does it start with?
It. How about it ends with a 5? I don't know what Alex Simmons ends with.
Okay, good. Alex's number ends with
2. I know.
It goes, whoops, super shoes. Michael Lee sucks so much, he doesn't even watch Chicken's channel. He's sleeping, because he goes to bed at, like, 10.
Dude, little does he know he's gonna have, like, the worst day tomorrow. Like, literally...
He's sleeping so peacefully.
He's in Minecraft peaceful mode, and then it's gonna be turned on hardcore, and then he's gonna fucking die.
Took a creeper just waiting outside his house.
Yeah.
But chat's just roasting Michael Lee, and I'm just not reading any. Well, I'm reading it, but I'm not reading it out loud. I knew you were gonna say that. Okay, Larissa. Okay, I gotta repeat that one. Michael Lee isn't circumcised, someone said.
Jesus Christ.
That was a funny one. Michael Lee probably got dick cheese. Someone should have said that.
I don't know how this is gonna go tomorrow, dude. Like, I really don't.
Guess what? The Asian guy, the fat one, though. I'm gonna follow Michael at IG. Why?
Goes on and on and on and on. Now, boom. Why do you have that? Oh, wait, that's Alex. I gotta add Vic's number. Create new contact. Vic.
I just realized Michael Lee was shorter than Julia Homecoming.
When you're out there, love. Boom, clap, sound in my heart, the beat goes on and on and on and on, now boom, clap.
Dude, I'm freaking out about tomorrow, man. It'll be crazy. I'm happy we did too. It's just like
yo.
I don't know, like
RC. Don't do that. Don't fucking stop it. Stop. Don't say that shit, okay?
What happened?
He's telling them to go to his fucking Instagram and DM him. No. We're not pussies like that. We don't use fucking other people as our fucking artillery, okay? I'm not a fucking pussy. I go into war myself, okay? So back off. This is our war. We fight our own wars, okay? We ain't like fucking...
That's his fucking business.
Exactly. It's none of your business. Honestly, I just stream and we just talk about it, okay? You know, it just happens, okay? I'm gonna tear you apart. Yeah, you forgot I'm Chris Kyle, bro? I go into my own wars and I snipe those bitches. I was gonna say something else, but I didn't. The fuck? I want full story time on how it goes tomorrow. Yeah, I'll probably stream.
Okay, here's how it's probably gonna go tomorrow. Michael Lee's gonna shit talk me and Vic, most likely. Like, out of all of them, because Michael Lee, like, fucking sucks Alex and Josh's dick. So I think I'm going to take most of the heat.
Or he's just going to cry.
Well, Michael Lee's spoiled brat, and he's the one, he's the reason why my fucking battery was fucked, because literally, like, I jump-started his car, like, so many fucking times that my battery went to shit. So, fuck him. We're just gonna wait till tomorrow, boys. That's all we can do. And I hope Julie fucking lays, like, fucking wrecks him, you know?
Let's make story time. No. This is personal shit. I'm not that fucking type of a dickhead. Yeah, part Nightfrex, have you ever heard of items being deleted from your inventory because it happened to me last night? That's rough, man. I was just playing Rocket League. If you're questioning why it's only my face, I hopped off for the night, buddy. But I just sat here talking. What? I don't know. Well, I'm gonna add the stream to the how many people? 7 people watching. So yeah, peace out to you people. And just because you guys keep saying cringy shit, I lost some valuable stuff. That's rough, bro. Can't relate. Night. Good night. Chris Kyle signing out. I should do that at the end of every stream, dude.